Kangana Ranaut's recent hilarious dig at Pakistan and it has left netizens laughing out loud. It happened when Kangana shared a screenshot of an OTT platform's list of top 10 in Pakistan on October 10, 2021. Her film Thalaivi was trending on the number one spot, but it was her comment on the top of her Insta story that got everyone laughing. The Banga actress first wrote, and I quote, "Thalaivi is trending on top in many countries, including Pakistan. Art has no barriers. With love from India." But Kangana, being herself, couldn't help but take a dig at the trend in her next post and wrote, and I quote, "On a lighter note, jaan ke tasalli hui, deshdrohi sirf isi desh mein nahi hai." Kangana essays the role of late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha in Thalaivi. This is not the first time Thalaivi is in the news because of Kangana's comments. The actress, who is known for her unfiltered comments, a while ago launched an attack on her industry colleagues through Instagram. Slamming them for rushing to book slots for their films in theatres, Kangana shared a meme and wrote, and I quote, "Dumb Bollywood yas, sleeping for months on end, now suddenly announcing release dates like people have nothing better to do than to watch their tacky films." In another story, Kangana said, and I quote, "It's a good time for people like us. We don't get solo releases. We don't find enough screens. And even if we do, we don't get good shows. Big studios and mafia have full control over exhibitors and multiplexes. One thing we rely on is good content. That's how I have made it this far." Meanwhile, her upcoming projects include Dhakad, Tejas, and Emergency.